Nedeljkovic set it up, but now Ricard Raquel. Rink wide, Malkin's on the move. Here comes Malkin dropping for Raquel. Samsonov got a piece of that. Carlson, a game-winning goal for Pittsburgh in the first meeting of the year between these two teams. Nyes works the boards. Back again for Carlson shooting, and that may have been tipped wide of the net in front. Nedeljkovic couldn't knock it down, give it away. And Matthews and Domi are on it. Bertuzzi sprawls in front, able to come up with it. In front for Domi. He'll bump it back to Brody and Giordano shooting. Close in front. And Nedeljkovic stops Bertuzzi on the doorstep. It'll be dropped off, and Bunting plays it to the net. Off Samsonov. Malkin behind the cage in front. And that shot rolled through. Dumped in front was Bunting. Michael Bunting draws a penalty. Where have we seen that before? Power play of the night.
Now you put in some ingredients, and you think of Carlson that, okay, maybe that will help give a bit of a boost. Instead, it's been the exact opposite.
Carlson trying to go all the way. Stopped by Samsonov. Even in this 6-0-2 run, they are 3-for-21. Leafs killed 17 straight until they gave up a quick power play goal against Montreal on Saturday night. Here's a kid in front, Bunting, and stopped by Samsonov. Here's McCabe. That got past Brody, nearly picked off by Kemp, but reaches Crosby. Fires it back into the direction of Malkin. Rick White again. Crosby and Rust put it over the net. What a chance for Brian Rust, who's had a hot hand. Gets Bill Esposito for 10th all time. Side of the net, Bunting unable to get it. Here's Crosby, and Samsonov got a piece of that, dropped his stick.
I thought Malkin was going to shoot there originally. He had some time. Look at how far Samsonov had to go. Crosby with the quick little wrister, and he slapped that one back across the net.
Here's Carter, now in the slot. Raquel can't pull the trigger. And back up top for Miller. Raquel again. Shot stopped. The rebound loose in front. And Letang sent it wide. Hand it to Matthews. Here comes Matthews over the line. Couple of goals in his career against Nedeljkovic. And a rebound is knocked wide by Bertuzzi. Up top, Domi covers the point. Shot. Nedeljkovic down. And Matthews can't swivel that to the net.
Passing, supporting, and some chances off of it here in the first period, despite no goal.
Exploded for four in the second. And Montreal giveaway here. Malkin comes up with it in front. Raquel turns, fires, scores. Number 200 for Ricard Raquel.
First 19, but this is one that should have been out of the zone, as Lyubushkin getting a little bit of pressure, but the backhander is turned over, and it's Malkin with the quick little backhand pass. And you know, this is one of those shots that you kind of think, okay, I can't make a perfect play, at nobody to pass to, and good screen in front by Michael Bunting. And Bunting, I don't think, will get a point on this, but he's in a position that you could see.
After the steal from Carlson, here comes Raquel again in front, Bunting! And Michael Bunting's been all around it in this opening period.
Couple of good chances. Now you force an icing and keep that pressure on.
And you've got those young defensemen out on the ice for an extended period of time. Here's Brody in front. Scores! Matthew Nyes scores against Pittsburgh again.
Five shots in the first, and you just continually put the pressure. You get that first D pair, their first shift over 2 minutes. This is the third D pair that now have had to be sitting and trying to learn how to play when you're fatigued, and this is just a great play by TJ Brody. You saw the patience there, allowed the lane to open up, and Nyes wisely gets right to that offside.
Across for the Pittsburgh goal scorer, Raquel. That'll be intercepted by Kemp, maybe a break. It's Werner is in and stopped short-handed, but will draw the penalty
on this hang time pass. He's not sure exactly where it is, but knows it's up high now. A one hopper and then controls it to the outside, and there's a stick on stick as Marner just tried to shade himself from the stick of Raquel. But
power play brought to you by Royale Tiger Towel, paper towel, power through tough messes. And a lead feed. Here's Marner in. Nedeljkovic the stop. That was the path of totality.
You've got that young pair, just 27 games and 10 games equal, and they don't even notice Marner.
And back the other way comes Rust. Here's Rust getting around Matthews to the net, and Samsonov with a great stop. Another chance in front. A poke check by Samsonov, but Carter upended.
Nedeljkovic gets a piece of it, but credit to him coming back the other way. You've got a forward in Matthews, so Rust kicks it hard to the net. Great toe save, but watch as this puck comes out of the corner. You can see Giordano lifted the stick of Matthews. I don't think he thought it was Matthews and Carter.
Into the corner it goes. They scrum. Brody trying to dig it out. Comes loose for Malkin. And Crosby and Bunting. Stopped by Samsonov. That comes back and hits Crosby in the face.
Plays under review. Here's the shot, though. A great elbow save by Samsonov off of Bunting. And oh, yeah.
Tavares, Nylander, Marner, Riley, and Matthews. With Lars Eller taking the draw for Pittsburgh, it's fired back to Matthews. Scores! 65! He's matched Ovi! And the Leafs have the lead! This is Alexander Ovechkin's best ever single season.
Well, how about that for a back-footed one-timer? Look at the reaction of Nedeljkovic. I think he thought that Matthews wasn't in a position to shoot. Maybe a little bit of a screen there by Russ.
Up the hit for Bertuzzi. Got Toby on the other side. And off the shoulder of Nedeljkovic. There's Tavares taking away, centering it just out of the reach of Marner. Brody at the line. Hooks that pass back to Marner in front, and what a stop by Nedeljkovic off Tavares.
The Penguins as a team just talk about his battle ability, and here's an example. Forget about your style. He just reaches across. Tavares had to reach around Raquel and wasn't able to get it up.
Up ahead it goes to Crosby from Rust. Shipped into the corner for O'Connor. After it there against Marner. Theo Joseph shooting behind, scores! Drew O'Connor's tied it with 6:22 to go!
In O'Connor first, gets the body on Marner. Now you got 3-3 in there. Who's going to come out with the puck? Sidney Crosby with the pass out and then collapse to the front of the net. The rebound off of O'Connor and able to make the play. There's a shot there by Joseph that's off from the goaltender. Watch, he's trying to shoot to an area that he knows he has support.
Matthews fully on as he walks in. Checked by O'Connor, but comes up with it one-handed in front. Who's going to take it? Marner stayed out. He was headed off. Here's a pass. McCabe wins it. Jake McCabe. And the Leafs win it in overtime.
Not to jump on. He jumps on there. Now you got a penalty, and the Penguins are going on the power play. Instead, Marner delivers the puck down to Matthews. Matthews with a great pass across, and how about this backhand forehand?